Everybody, welcome back to a new episode of a new series. I know World War. I just started the another series, World War Two, Call of Duty World War Two, but I thought I'll start this along with that. And now my stream schedule will be sort of 2 day break, then another 2 day break, and another. I'll see if I can adjust it, but like this will be my main setup schedule. Okay, without talking much more and annoying you guys, let's just begin. Sorry, messed up. Sorry, guys, messed up. Okay, yeah, type in chat which character. I'm good with both. Boy, shout out to ArmyGamer007 for being here. And boy, these are men and women. Come on, dude. Male, okay. Yeah, I guess that's better. Yeah. I mean, I guess if you're the only guy in chat. Let's go with the guy. Okay. I have to turn all this music off. Don't want to get copyrighted.
Montana.
Can I pause it?
Big sky country.
Can I? Oh.
The treasure state. People got a lot of names for it. I just call it home.
Lived here my whole life. Still amazing how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the people were getting.
You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious. Militant. It was a goddamn cult.
Collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles. Then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state. Built right here. Under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. The government can't do shit. We're on our own.
We save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together. Some will betray us.
We don't know what he's capable of.
Ow!
Who? Their leader.
Joseph Seed.
They call him the Father.
Those in the outside world are blind. They do not believe. They have no faith. But I will make them see.
Damn, son. He was recording with his camera. I'm gonna blow up that statue if it's the last thing I do in the game. You guys can't see it, but I'm nodding my head. Oh, shout out to Night Gaming. This is the second live stream has come. Nice, dude. Good to see you. When we started out, this was just like a plain church. Now it's like, damn.
We're going in.
We're going in. We're going in! Is that guy holding a
Let's go!
This bust some caps. Equip your new weapon in any shop of the world. Yeah. Okay, the sensitivity seems to be a little wonky. Wait, 1 minute, guys. Sorry. I have a, like, a specific sensitivity, you know. Yeah. Controls, yeah. Yeah, that'll work. Alright, audio and video. Music off. Subtitles on, voice chat on. Don't know what that is. Column line word off. Yeah, off. Master volume is fine. I'm just got a normal reticle weapon, yeah. This is my Twitter. Why is this guy walking slow, slow? It's like he's dragging his feet along the ground. Yeah, move properly, but that's the question.
Wearing
badges, aren't you? Yeah, but they don't respect badges like that. They'll respect a 9mm. Not every problem can be solved with a bullet, Marshal. Hello, dude. I need to point that up from the camera. Are those dogs fighting? Guys, I'm actually gonna try to get the secret ending first, so just like wait it out a few minutes. We'll wait and talk.
When we do this, we do it my way. Quietly, calmly. You got it?
Fine.
Hudson on the door, watch our backs. Don't let any of these people get in. Rookie, on me. And you, just try not to do anything stupid.
Relax, Sheriff. You're about to get your name in the paper. You'll be fine.
Something's coming. You can feel it.
Should have gone guns blazing. Definitely should have.
And there will be a reckoning.
I mean, it's okay if I get the secret ending, right, guys?
Start the project. Because we know what happens next. They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom, take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff, come on along.
We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more suffering.
Fuck it. Joseph C., I have a warrant issued for your arrest. On the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are. The locusts in our garden. See, they've gone from me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Do not touch that service weapon!
We knew this moment would come. We've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them take me.
I saw when the Lamb opened the first seal, and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, come and see.
Step forward.
And I saw.
And behold, it was a white horse. And hell followed with him.
Rookie, cuff this son of a bitch.
God will not let you take me.
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
Secret ending, guys. Sorry, I can't do anything.
Put down your guns. Take your friends. And walk away.
I hear this. I'm actually trying to. Wish you could just shoot him on his face. Best ending ever. Damn right that is. We should actually just take out a pistol and shoot him.
Come on, rookie.
Secret ending. Sorry, can't do anything.
God is watching us, and he will judge you on what you choose in this moment.
God damn it, rookie! Sheriff, or Lord Marshal?
I'm not gonna arrest him.
Sometimes it's best to leave well enough alone.
Yeah. Secret ending, guys.
We're leaving, Rob.
What the fuck are you doing? What are you doing? What the fuck are you doing? Sheriff, get back there.
Shut up and listen. You put those cuffs on him. None of us get out of here alive.
I will have you all arrested.
So be it.
Secret ending, guys. Wow. That's the literal secret ending. Damn. Skip this. Start again. I completed Far Cry in 17 minutes. And that's a slow speedrun. Anyway, let's continue. For real this time. Let's actually arrest him. Let's do this. Let's go. I hope my mic is working. I'm not sure if it is or not. Is my mic working? I don't know if my mic is working yet. I hope my mic is working.
When we do this, we do it my way. Quietly. Calmly. You got it?
Fine.
Hudson on the door. Watch our backs. Don't let any of these people get in. Rookie, on me. And you, just try not to do anything stupid.
Relax, Sheriff. You're about to get your name in the paper.
You'll be fine.
It's working. I'm checking on my thing, my streaming phone. It's not working for me. But I guess if you guys can hear me, that's good enough for me.
That is why we started the project. Because we know.
I mean, I was checking on my phone. It isn't coming. So.
They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom, take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff, come on along.
We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more suffering.
Oh, fuck it.
Joseph C., I have a warrant issued for your arrest. On the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are. Locusts in our garden.
See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Hold on and don't stand up! Stand up!
Everyone calm
this moment would come. We've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them take me.
Go. God will not let them take him. Go. I will take him.
And I saw, and behold, it was a white horse, and hell followed with him.
Rookie,
yeah, it works.
Cuff this son of a bitch.
Hey, who are you to call me a rookie?
God will not let you take me.
He will. You wanna bet it?
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
Damn.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.
No. Funny, dude. Funny.
Let's go.
Why does it look like a woman with this man bun? No offense to people who have man buns, but this guy seriously looks like a woman.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Marshal, take point. We're going right.
On it.
Stay on the path, rookie.
Yeah, we're taking him. He said God won't let him, so I will. Isn't this where that dog died? Get him to the chop. Toronto, Montreal, Toronto production. That guy just jumped, guy or girl just jump into the water. What? God. Just creepy AF.
Are you there? Is somebody there? Please. I told you God wouldn't let you take me.
Yeah, that's why I was going to take you. God wasn't. So she was working with him? Or was she just scared of him? Yeah, I'm gonna save myself. This is Far Cry.
Father!
Come on, dude. Have a little bit of common sense. It's Far Cry.
Everything is unfolding according to God's plan. I am still here with you. The first seal has been broken. The collapse has begun. And we will take what we need. And we will preserve what we have. And we will kill all those who stand in our way.
Damn.
These, the harbingers of doom, will see the truth. Begin the rebate!
We gotta get out of here.
Dude, you're not even helping me. Okay. Stop it. Run, run, dude, run. Okay, the sensitivity might be a little too high. Is it too high? Nah, it's good. I mean, it's okay, level. Yeah, the sensitivity is okay. I mean, I can do with this. I mean, it was me who set it up, but and I can work with this. Stealth. Okay, so circle to cross, not to that. Ooh, a pipe. A pipe.
I found Matthew. It's bad. They ambushed him. He's dead.
Yeah, so are you. No one's gonna say bad for you, eh? Okay, yeah, the sensitivity is too wonky. Give me a minute. Yeah, let me put it like that. Okay, yeah, this works. A branch. Hey, hey, hey. What? That doesn't even make any sense. Ooh, a bat. That's a peep. A pipe. I said pipe. Ooh. Oh, jeez. Oh, well, this is a thingy. Which leads to the thingy. Oh, something over here. Oh, branch. I have a baseball bat, I don't need a branch. Ha 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 ha. Oh, whoever's in chat, you can. Whoever's watching, you can. Like, comment in chat so I can shout you out. Oh, another bat. I see a guy. And bash! Bash! Nice. Auto search. I hear a dog. I really don't want to kill any dogs. Killing dogs is like a... Nah, it's just like a thing I can't do, even if they're video game dogs. Enemies! I know there's gonna be more than one commander. There's gonna probably be like four guys there. I'm gonna run in thinking it's anything.
Protect us. As long as we trust in the Father.
If anyone's still out there.
there, listen. If anyone's still alive...
We use the pipe or the baseball bat. I'm saying baseball bat. Well, I... Oh good, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. Heal up. Aha! 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 I have a pistol. Pistol. I kicked it open. The door's open.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on. Come on.
Coming, dude, coming. I'm coming.
Come on. Check the room, Rook.
You didn't check it and you were hiding here? Come on, dude. That's like the single worst thing to do.
Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting this whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics. We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first, gotta arm ourselves. Here. Alright. Here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it, we're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then, we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard. And we're gonna take out the rest of these... Okay, shh.
How did he even see us? Come on, dude. A little bit of sense would be nice. Oh, rifle. Use a pistol. Ow. Yeah. I don't even know what is going on there. What? I just like popped and like disappeared and appeared and disappeared. That's weird a little. A little weird. Flee. Dude, relax! You don't need to run me over. Ha ha! I have infinite ammo. Maximum blue ammo. Okay, I may not have infinite.
Nice work back there. I'd be dead if it weren't for you.
Yeah, that you would.
We don't know who you trust. Fuck with you, man. Oh no. They got the roads blocked.
Ahaha! I need to heal. Heals. Oh, come on. It's like they deliberately don't let you hit any of it. Let me heal up, dude. Let me heal up. They have fucking air support. I mean, they have freaking air support. Language. Why do you need to lean out to shoot me? I never understood. Nice shot. Nice. How did those guys not die? Ah, make it. Infinite ammo has its limits. Got a big game cloud bridge. Haha. Nice one. Who is this guy now?
My children. We must give thanks to God. The day I have prophesied to you has arrived.
Oh, well.
Everything I told you has come true.
Not everything.
Try to take me from you are now in the loving embrace of my family.
Loving embrace. Sage part about me. Boom boom bridge, bada bing ding, boom boom bridge, bada bing ding.
Nice song, bro. Oh, swipe off.
You know what that shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked.
Wow.
Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it, for years, waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy, and kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked. Smartest thing for me to do. Would just be to hand you over.
Yeah.
Boom, 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 bridge, bada bing, bing, boom,
You've got me addicted to that song, Night Gaming. Seriously.
Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
Okay, guys. Okay. Character customizations. Here you go, generic white guy face. Or this guy's face. Generic white guy face. Generic white guy face. Nah. This is sort of like what my hair looks in real life, so I'd prefer this. Like, it's in between these two colors. So, let's get a mullet. I think I'll go with this one. Yeah. Light cargoes. Blue shirt, red shirt. I think red shirt. Yeah, red shirt. Headwear. Nah, I don't want to care. Skelly gloves. Yeah. Skelly gloves. Yeah, I guess then this is the best thing I got. Anyways, guys, this is gonna be it for today. I didn't really want to make this a long stream. I just wanted to do the beginning. I'll see you guys later. I'll see you guys 2 days from now. Have a nice day and bye.